maybe we should do a gong and an om at the same time. Does that feel good?
Yeah.
Let's start off with a gong and we'll do a big long om. And then after the first gong, we'll go into a silent meditation.
Okay.
And then you will do, we'll do three gongs, and that should take, this lasts about 3 minutes, the sound of this. So it'll take us into about a 9-minute meditation. But we can start off with the three of those, and we'll start with an om with the gong.
Okay, and you want three soundings before we start the drum? Three?
Yes.
Three, bring us into the drum.
Yep, and then we'll just flow right into the drum.
Okay.
Got it?
Mm-hmm. Subject to change.
Yep. Thank you.
third one?
Fourth.
Fourth.
Guess I missed the two in the middle.
We started 9 weeks ago tonight, it was Thursday.
Right.
I'm the numbers guy, so I'll keep.
All right, thank you, numbers guy.
He's like, there's seven.
Keep track of our numbers.
Yeah.
This is for all of our people in this.
Yes.
Yeah. For all who aren't, so I couldn't hear you.
Jada, won't you join us?
Heartbeat.
It makes the silence so much better.
It's a fool.
Oh.
Thank you all for all of your energy this evening.
Thank you.
Yeah.
For acceptance.
This is really juicy, can we do a yum?
Yeah, let's do a yum.
Okay, ready? Yum.